Colin Cowherd has a bone to pick with weird, lonely, insecure men who are not embracing Taylor Swift's relationship with Travis Kelce. On his Fox Sports talk show Wednesday, the Herd host aired his grievances against those who have shown animosity towards the superstar and the tight end's love story. "There's a lot of really weird, lonely, insecure men out there," Cowherd said. "The fact that the world's biggest pop star is dating a star tight end, who had one of his greatest games ever, and a network puts them on the air briefly, that it bothers you, what does that say about your life?" Cowherd went on to say that most fans who tune in don't just want to watch football anyway. "The same rules don't apply," Cowherd argued, "to male celebrities such as Matthew McConaughey and Drake, who are frequently fixtures at sporting events. But a talented and beautiful woman is on the air, one who would never pay attention to lonely men, and it bothers them," Cowherd said. Cowherd joins a chorus of other celebrities who are endorsing Swift, including David Letterman and Hall of Fame quarterback Kurt Warner. He concluded, "This anger says nothing about Taylor Swift. It says everything about the men bothered by it."